Hello, welcome to Genius Channel. We are going to discuss some NDA English questions. Okay, so we are going to see the session, fill in the blanks. Each of the following sentences in this section has a blank space and four words or group of words given after the sentence. Select whichever word or group of words you consider most appropriate for the blank space and indicate your response on the answer sheet accordingly. Okay, so you have to fill the blanks. So read the question number 26. Question number 26. We failed to understand your reasons for dash the college without completing the degree. We failed to understand your reasons for dash the college without completing the degree. Okay, so read, try to get the meaning from the context and use the appropriate word. Options are attending, joining, leaving, refusing. Which is the correct word? Yes, of course. From the while reading itself, its meaning is clear, isn't it? That is, someone is leaving the college without completing the degree, isn't it? So, leaving. We fail to understand your reasons for leaving the college without completing the degree. So, we cannot say attending, that is wrong, joining wrong, refusing also wrong. So, it is leaving the college without completing the degree. So that is the question number 26. Answer is option C, leaving. See the question number 31. Question number 31. They apologized that me for what happened. They apologized dash me for what happened. Options 2, at 4, bit. They apologized dash me. Which is the correct word to use there? Yes, it should be apologized to me, isn't it? Apologized to me. They apologized to me for what happened. Cannot be at apologies, that means wrong. For me, that is also wrong. With me also wrong. So they apologized to me for what happened. To me for what happened. Okay, so moving to the next question. Question number 27. Question number 27. Question number 27. She dashed her energy and started shouting only when she heard the noise of bulldozers and cranes. She dashed her energy and started shouting only when she heard the noise of the bulldozers and cranes. Options checked, conserve, maintained, control. She dashed her energy and started shouting only when she heard the noise of bulldozers and cranes. Yes, which is the correct word? Yes, option B. She conserved her energy and started shouting only when she heard the noise of bulldozers and cranes. Now, question number 28. The British dashed all over Africa and Asia, collapsed in the first half of the 20th century. The British dashed all over Africa and Asia, collapsed in the first half of the 20th century. Options: hegemony, domicile, residence, inheritance. Which is the correct word? Yes, it is the British hegemony over all over Africa and Asia. Hegemony all over Africa and Asia. Collapse in the first half of the 20th century. Now go to the question number 32. If you are tired of swimming, just dash for a while. If you are tired of swimming, just dash for a while. Option: struggle, stroke, float, streak. If you are tired of swimming, just dash for a while. So in between swimming, if you are tired, what can you suggest? Yes, float for a while, isn't it? If you float for some time, you will not get tired, isn't it? So if you are tired of swimming, just float for a while. Float for a while. Next question number 33. He had dash spoken for 2 minutes when there was a commotion in the crowd. He had dash spoken for 2 minutes when there was a commotion in the crowd. Which is the appropriate word? Yes, here see, he had dash spoken for 2 minutes, isn't it? 2 minutes. So hardly, you can say hardly. Very less time, isn't it? So hardly. He had hardly spoken for 2 minutes. Hardly means it is used when to say not much or scarcely or for a little time. Okay, hardly. He had hardly spoken for 2 minutes when there was a commotion in the crowd. Okay, so next question. The football match has to be dashed because of the weather. The football match has to be dashed because of the weather. Options: called off, continued, put off, turned off. Football match has to be dashed because of the weather. Called off, continued, put off, turned off. Yes, so here football match has to be stopped, doesn't it? So which word Nearing to that, it is called off, isn't it? Called off. Because of weather, they had to stop the football match. That is called off. Next question, number 30. If I were rich dash a lot, I will travel, I can travel, I would travel, I traveled. If I were rich dash a lot. See, where is a past tense, isn't it? Where is past tense? So past tense should be followed by past tense only, isn't it? Past tense should be followed by past tense only. So I will travel, that is not past tense, that is future tense, or I will, isn't it? Then can, that is present tense. So these two are wrong. Then I would travel, that is correct. I would travel, future plus I would, isn't it? Will, past tense, would. Okay, then I traveled a lot, that is wrong. So it is I would travel a lot. If I were rich, I would travel a lot. I would travel a lot. Now question number 34. I would not commit myself dash that course of action. I would not commit myself dash that course of action. I would not commit myself dash that course of action. Of, to, by, with. Yes, what is the answer? Two, isn't it? I would not commit myself to that course of action. Myself to that course of action. So this number 35. The soldiers waiting to go into battle for the first time were full of. The soldiers waiting to go into battle for the first time were full of. Options, apprehension, consideration, anticipation, frivolity. The soldiers waiting to go into battle for the first time were full of this. Option A, apprehension, full of apprehension. Okay. So that is about the fill in the blank section. That is about fill in the blank section. Just seeing the answers again. So the first one, we failed to understand your reasons for dash the college, for leaving the college. For leaving the college. Then just leaving the college. Next, they apologized to me. They apologized to me. Next is she conserved her energy. Then if you were tired of swimming, just float. Then British dash all over hegemony. He had dash spoken for 2 minutes. Hardly. The football match has to be called off. I myself to that course of action. If I were rich, I would travel a lot. The soldiers waiting to go into battle for the first time are full of apprehension. Okay. So we are going to the next section, idioms and phrases. Idioms and phrases. Given below are some idioms followed by four alternatives, meanings to each. Choose the correct response, which is the most appropriate meaning, and mark your response on the answer sheet accordingly. Okay, so idioms or phrases is given. You have to identify the meaning of that. Okay, most appropriate meaning you have to identify. So read the question number 36. A red letter day. What is the correct meaning of that? A trivial day, a very important or significant day, a day of bloodshed and violence, a mourning day. A red letter day. So just think what we see, what is the meaning of a red letter in your calendar? You'll be getting the answer. In your calendar, what will be a red letter day? Yes, of course, it is an important day or significant day. Because of that, only that, maybe a holiday or any important days only we mark, we see in the calendar as a red letter day, isn't it? So a red letter day, what is that? A very important or significant day. Question number 39. To be in a fix. To receive strong criticism. To support oneself, to fix problems, to be in a difficult situation. Read the phrase again. To be in a fix. What could be the meaning of that? To receive strong criticism, to support oneself, to fix problems, to be in a difficult situation. What could be the meaning? Yes, to be in a fix means what? To be in a difficult situation or a dangerous situation. To be in a fix means to be in a dangerous situation or in a difficult situation. Okay, so we'll see the remaining questions in the next video session. Thank you all for watching Genius Channel. See you in the next class.